on behalf of the Ambassador of India and Gandhi Sahitya Vedi, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you all here this evening.
Seven million Indians living in this country peacefully and embraced and accepted for their diversity. So we thought we have to do something here in Abu Dhabi because this is truly a city that represents some of the ideals that Mahatma Gandhi so cherished. But also I thought I'd share with you my own journey and how, as I went along my diplomatic career, I kept discovering Mahatma Gandhi in the oddest, most unexpected of forms. I think there's a universality about Mahatma Gandhi's message. And not just his message, but the fact that he lived his message. This was not a theoretician. This was not an academic writing profound theory. He was living the life that he urged others. And so, thank you again for being here today and for joining us to remember that great man to whom we owe so much from India, and indeed, who is one of India's great contributions to the world. Thank you for being here.
The same thing that I faced one day, no matter if he was a man or if she was a girl, the difference between the religions is not a reason to do not helping each others. So the message that I want to tell, if you have the ability to save or to help someone, just do it.
We will not invite people of different color and caste into our social circles and exclude human beings on the basis of their religion. Gandhiji was nominated for the Nobel Peace Prize 5 times, and the committee regrets not giving him the prize to this day. Not receiving the Nobel Peace Prize, I don't think would have mattered so much to Bapuji. What would have ached him is to see the world, which is much more divided than the division of 1948. In a world filled by fear, terror, and so much violence, it is in these times that we have to be more connected than ever for a better world. Let us celebrate Bapuji. Let us celebrate his teachings on this very day and every day for the sake of humanity. Thank you very much.
أن أحتفل معكم باليوم الذي ولد فيه رجل السلام المهاتما غاندي.
Live as if you were to die tomorrow. Learn as if you were to live forever.
nishchalara.